Joe Burrow will definitely provide a test for the Browns' secondary. The Browns' defensive line, they have the ability to get to the quarterback. The Bengals have given up 20 sacks, a pretty high amount. That offensive line, better than expected, still not great. Both Burrow and Zac Taylor have their mind and their eye on just how good this Browns' defensive line is.
When you face pass rush like they have, you're always going into the game thinking about it, you know, understanding you got to get the ball out of your hands quickly, got to affect him in certain ways. So you're always thinking about a guy like that.
How is Brown's secondary maybe get invested in top of the corner compared to a lot of other teams?
Yeah, I mean, they're great defense. They really are. I mean, almost every single team has struggled to run the ball against them. They're tough inside, and they do a really good job of keeping everything in front of them. So we're going to have a good plan. We're going to have to be ready to go as we do it every week.
Yeah, they do a good job. They just present a lot of challenges. And it's not that, but they got a good rotation of inside guys as well. And those guys are playing well. And then these backers, they got a handful of backers that can play. I know the rookie's on IR, but these other guys have done a nice job as well. So they're all involved. You know, the structure of the defense allows them, safeties to get involved, nickels to get involved, the corners have to tackle. And so far, they've done a really good job of that through seven games or however many they've played.